Hey guys, today I'm going to show you about the LOL Supplies All-Star BBs. I love LOL dolls. And if you want one, I bought this at Walmart. So let's open this. The scissors. Ooh, we got a secret message. So it's a truck and a hand. And a trophy. Put in the comments down below what you think the answer is. So now, this is what it looks like. So now let's open this up. And we got a silver ball. Ooh. And we have a star. Now let's open this up. Whoa, look at all of these surprises. So inside it looks like this. And on the lid it looks like this. Now let's open all these up. First, let's look at the checklist. Ooh, what will we get? Ooh, we have a ton of these LOLs we could get. And on the back, it's like all of these. So let's open the surprises. So we got this. Let's open this. So we got, so it says Thrilla here. There's a card. Let's open this. We got two pom-poms. These are so tiny. Now let's open this one, this red one. I think it's a bottle. I can feel the bottle in there. Ooh, it's a glittery bottle. It's so cute. Now let's open this black, dark blue. Oh, glittery shoes. Now let's open this one. So it looks like our cheerleader is one of the red ones. Let's open this blue one. Open up. Looks like a lollipop or something. Make sure there's nothing inside. And now let's open a doll. so excited. Who will it be? See who it is. Woo! We got Thrilla. Let's put her clothes on. So we got this. Okay. Let's put her outfit on. First, let's just put the skirt on.